Okay, mga kapatid, third point na ta, no? Una nga point is Jesus is it's clear that there is a better promises in Jesus if we believe in Jesus, as to because he was being appointed by God, and God annulled already the Levitical priesthood, the Aaronic kanang gitawag na to priesthood is already being annulled. It means set aside, wala na ibili, so on. So the third point now is letter A again. Okay, letter A, approach to God is better. So clear and better promises ni Jesus. If you are in Jesus today, you have a good approach now to God. It's better than the Levitical priesthood. Okay, so akong basahon ang verse 19. It's easier to be closer to God in Jesus as our high priest than the Aaronic priesthood, because as of today, our worship is without an animal being sacrificed or being killed in order to worship God. Okay, Jesus Christ sacrificed himself as a lamb once and for all the time. So, only once only, and it's always capable of making intercessions or mediating any soul, any person that would love to worship Jesus, would love to have faith in Jesus, he could cater them. Even until today, even in the future, if there are still people who need Jesus, Jesus is still there to cater them. Okay, so he was actually a lamb, the lamb. Okay, in John chapter 1 verse 29, if you notice that, katong kordero sa Diyos na nagawantang sa sala sa kalibutan, this is the verse. Okay, so kainumduman talaga sa ito ang pagkakatoliko sa una. No? John 1:29, the next day, John saw Jesus coming toward him and said, look, the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world. So Jesus Christ is the last lamb as a sacrifice. No, nahuman naman itong Passover na ito nga kanang feast katong sa katong April 9 and 10, mga ligom data, magbaptisya man data, family camp. No, so human na nangagi na itong tanan, no? He already sacrificed only once. Okay, so sa Hebrews chapter 10 verse 14, okay, Hebrews 10:14, for by a single offering, look at that, only a single offering, Jesus Christ sacrificed himself, he died for all of us, has perfected all the time. Perfected, it means completed. All the time, it means at any time. Any time, today, tomorrow, yesterday, it's all the time. All the time. Those who are being sanctified, it means that those who believe in Jesus are being sanctified, is being set apart already, that we are saved already. So, kumplito na ta. Di na ta kinanglan, mangita paglain nga Jesus nga gamay, Jesus nga dako. There's no more need for that. Okay? So, ningon diri nga pagduol sa Dios mas maayo ug sayon pinagi kang Hesus na atong pangulong pari. So, si Jesus Christ is on the throne right now. Okay? Interceding for all of us. Nagampo siya. Kanang interceding yan eh. Nagampo siya para kanato. Okay? So, kung kinsa tong mudawat plus kita nga magpadawat, kita nga gisugo niya, iya tanggi gipray. Okay? Look at this in verse 19 sa Hebrews chapter 7. Since the law made nothing perfect, and a better hope is presented by which we approach God. Look at that. It's already better. Okay? Better gani, it means mas maayo na karon ang ato ang pagduol sa Dios. We can approach God at any time through Jesus Christ. Okay? So we can have the presence of God. We don't want to go through the process of being a priest, priesthood, and then siyara'y makasulod sa Holy of Holies. Kita maghulat na lang ta. At this time, we can enter the Holy of Holies at any time because we have a high priest na forever living. Okay? Dili na mamatay. Okay, so the law made nothing perfect. Okay? Nothing perfect means being entirely with fault. Katong ironic na Levitical priesthood as a law, there is defect. No, dili siya perfect. Means being entirely with the fault or defect of the law on Aaronic priesthood. Dili perfecto ang resulta sa balaod sa pagkapari ni Aaron o kanyang kaanakan. Kaya nga naman, mga tao ro po sila iksoon. Okay? Mga tao ro po sila. So, ningin sa little b, better hope is presented in Jesus. Okay? So, there's a better hope. It means that to expect with more advantageous confidence and more trust. It means that we can approach God confidently because we have a high priest already who is seated at the right hand of the Father, who is always praying for all of us. Okay, so mas maayo na paglaom ang gipadayag karon kang Kristo. Kaya naman, nana siya sa trono sa Dios. No? Siya mo'y gasiging ampo para nato o sa mga tao na itong gisiran. And hoping and praying na kinsa itong makadungog niya ni karon, mutuo siya nga naanta sa better promises. Nya klaro pag yun. Dili lubog ang atong promises with Jesus. Okay, so then letter C, we have confidence in approaching God. Okay, so sa third point nato, natin tulo po para sa LBC, no? Law made nothing perfect, better hope is presented, and confidence in approaching God. So, we have confidence. What do you mean by confidence? The quality or state of being certain in relationship with God through Jesus. Certain. Kumpiyansa ta kay sigurado ta. Sigurado o makasali kita sa pagduol karon sa Dios, pinaagi ni Jesus kaysa sa unang balaod sa mga pare. Mas sayon pa, mas klaro pa, mas maayo pa, mas kumpiyansa pa ta kay tinuod o certain si Ginoong Jesus. O dili na mamatay si Ginoong Jesus, igsoon. Never na. He is forever living. No, dili na siya mamatay na pag-usog kada si Manasanta. No more. Okay, so that is our third point. Okay, malipay ba ta nga nakaabot sa third point? Sa itong unang point, there's a clear and better promises ni Jesus because he was being appointed by God. And not only that he was being appointed by God, God annulled the Levitical priesthood as a law. Wala na to. Scrap na to. And now, appointed by God, yeah, ang annulled pag itong Levitical priesthood nga as a balaod, dili na to masunod. And we have now a better approach in God. Why? Because we don't need a bull, a sheep, or a carabao, or whatever it is that we need to offer as a sacrifice because Jesus Christ himself, sacrificed once and for all the time. And He is alive and forever. No? So, munang mas maayo yun ang approach na to sa Diyos, pinagikan, Ginoong Jesus. Okay, ako na po ning palungon.